Antoinette, we certainly have found a lot of snow. We started our day off in Scituate, so we truly have seen all the conditions. We saw the rain and the heavy wind up there. We now slowly made our way to Worcester. As far as Katie was talking about the Mass Pike, it was pretty smooth sailing out here to Worcester. But once we got into the city, this is what we've been dealing with. You can see the plaza have done a good job cleaning it up. But look at all the snow that's kind of built up on the side streets. It is messy. It is slippery. Ourselves, you know, we were driving around here in a Ford Explorer. We were kind of fishtailing in the city. So while the highway was good, once we got into the city, that's really where things are slippery. You can see right here, we're right next to City Hall. You can see DPW crews are working right now to clean the sidewalks. Really, Worcester, which would be kind of bustling at this time, is really more or less a ghost town. We've seen some cars, but really the only people out here right now are those DPW crews, those plow drivers. We have seen some buses going. Some people are going about very rarely, but the courthouse is closed. City Hall is closed. So really, a day you should be staying indoors. And truly, you really absolutely should, because the conditions driving-wise, they are not good. And again, as Cindy mentioned, we still have several hours left of this storm. We are going to be staying out here talking to people. Again, it was a slow go from Scituate all the way out here. As far as the conditions, the wind that we saw this morning, at least on the coast, that's not here. But again, it's a heavy, wet snow. It is really something that, again, we know we can get snow in March, but really has been kind of something we've been waiting for all winter long. And frankly, we were all kind of hoping it would not come so far. But again, here it is. So we'll continue to stay on the story throughout the day. For now, reporting live in Worcester, Matt Reed, WCVB News Center 5.